Accessible Web, WCAG Manual Auditing.
Success Criterion 2.1.1 Keyboard. In this video, we'll walk through how to verify that all interactive content on your site is fully usable with just a keyboard. Let's jump in. Success Criterion 2.1.1 ensures that all functionality must be operable via a keyboard interface, without requiring a mouse or touch. RAMP provides automated scanning and tools to support your manual review. RAMP automatically scans for elements that may not be keyboard accessible. Review the scan results and assign remediation tasks for any issues flagged. To manually test keyboard navigation, use only the keyboard to navigate through all UI components using Tab and Shift Tab. Use arrow keys within complex components like tab lists or list boxes. And for any interactive elements that reveal hidden content, like modals, activate the element, navigate through the content, and confirm you can close it again, using only the keyboard. Make sure every interactive element can be accessed and used without a mouse. If you find any components that cannot be operated by keyboard alone, add a failure. RAMP also includes a helper tool to identify keyboard accessible elements. Simply activate the helper, click on the search bar of your browser or at the top of the page, and begin tabbing through the content. As you navigate the page using the keyboard, annotations will appear, displaying the focus order and where the specific keyboard focusable element is located on the page. Now let's confirm there are no time-sensitive keystrokes required. While navigating with the keyboard, check for any components that require rapid key presses, holding down keys, or performing sequences within a strict time frame. Exceptions include activities like freehand drawing, where timing naturally applies. If functionality requires specific timing or rapid key sequences that are essential to interaction, add a failure. And that's it for testing Success Criterion 2.1.1 using RAMP's Audit Grid and Chrome extension. Keyboard accessibility is foundational to an inclusive design experience. Now it's your turn. Test your site with RAMP's Audit Grid. Try it free for 14 days using the link in the description.